Welcome back to another Twitch slash YouTube stream. We're back to playing Yu-Gi-Oh!
Jesus.
you still doing here? Pizza! Pizza! Pineapple! Disgusting! Disgusting! I mean, I would have thought it was disgusting if it was ever offered, so... Disgusting! No! Garbage! Nope. I had grilled chicken on a, like, weekly basis. Than ground beef? I mean, I used to eat ground beef. Not anymore. Burger King anymore? I haven't eaten Burger King in like 10 years! Probably longer! Oh, God, no. I would never. That was not a thing for me. I don't know when I used to eat Burger King. It was like one of the spicy chicken sandwiches that was like, you know, the like long thin patty or whatever. That was the thing that I had when I was at Burger King. Never had it, so can't say. No. I'm not like in close proximity, so. I mean, yeah, I know what it is.
got a G Fuel back.
A Gatorade person? The only thing that I'll drink is something that has electrolytes in it. I'm not gonna drink something to give me energy. I'm all right. I've been drinking it for the last like 10-15 years. I'm all right. Glass of water and Gatorade mixed together. Why don't you just drink the water after the Gatorade? Why do you have to mix them together? Why do you have to mix them together? Just drink it after. I don't care about having more sugar. I'll just work it off. So you're saying that ham is bad. Ham is bad. Blood is disgusting. But one's better than the other. They're not the same. They're not the same. Yeah, because ham's better than bologna. Nobody likes bologna. Yeah, because bologna is bad for you. That's why people eat ham instead of bologna. Chicken. What's it? Sauce over oven. I mean, I'd eat Flamin' Hot Cheetos like once a couple of weeks, I guess. So. No, they're not. I like them. I like them. Nah. When I have like buffalo sauce, so and then Diablo sauce from this one time. Actually, the spice actually tastes spice a little bit. I mean, I have a bottle of buffalo sauce that's like spicy. There's a place in the mall that I go to that sells like a whole bunch of different types of hot sauces. Oh yeah, no. I mean, I've never been to a general store where they have like a whole bunch of them for cheap in like a box or nothing. 40 bucks is cheap. What are you talking about? 40 bucks for 20 bottles of hot sauce? That's cheap. Could you get 20 bottles of hot sauce for 40 bucks? How's it not? So how big is it like a regular size? Like, how big is the bottle? If it comes in a huge box like that. Yes. Oh. Yeah, see, those aren't too bad.
Who said anything about me doing matches last night?
What, between like 12 and 1? I was in it. I got on at 12 and then got off. bathtub. Taz was gonna ask why did you invite him, but I think he just left. I mean, that's what he told me. He said, why did Roger invite me? I was like, I don't know. I'm just telling you what he told me. Nothing. Grizzly was talking about his hot sauce intake, and I was just listening to Grizzly talk about how much he likes hot sauce. No, you asked what we were talking about. I'm sure Taz would, question why, and miss you in some way, shape, or form. Yeah. What about me? I didn't say that. I'm just pointing out the most obvious person. I don't have time for these questions, Raj, right? I'm about to get off, okay? I don't have time for these questions.